Here I am gonna talk to myself. Maybe I'll talk to you too, but it's been a long time since I've done this. The last pot I have at my house was from 1991. Not a long time ago. It's 2021. Now, a lot's happened in 30 years, obviously, in life. But here I am, throwing some pots at the Hopewell Hub in Hopewell, Oregon. My wife, this was such an awesome gift. She's known I've always wanted to do this again. And we always talked about getting a pottery wheel. We came and visited here, a couple months ago, I guess. And we're just hanging out here and got some coffee. Found out the story about this place, so you haven't been here. It's awesome. And anyways, for my birthday, August 11th, I turned 52. Yeah, I'm 52 old. And I got this awesome gift to rent the studio here for a month. And it's just awesome. I'm trying to remember how to do this, and it's been really fun. So the biggest challenge is obviously getting my of course I'm talking while I'm doing this, but I'm trying to get my clay centered, which I used to be pretty good at it. But let's bring it up one more time, keep enough water on there. I'll stop talking for a minute. But I'll probably do some non-traditional things because I forgot how to do it. But I'll see if I can have trouble with this one. Made two other ones. Getting close. Fairly good. We'll call that good. And so I like doing artwork, but this is, for me, that's not really artwork. It's kind of just therapy, I guess. Just watching this thing go round and round. But it's really fun to do. And one suggestion I would have just in life is just be creative and have a little bit of fun. Don't take yourself so seriously, and don't take everyone else so seriously. And just be gentle with people, especially your family and your wife and your kids. And we've seen, they've seen enough of the world in general, just rudeness and unkindness and unfairness. So just be loving to your family. And I've had to learn those things. So I'm just having fun. So if you want to stay here, you can watch the rest of this and watch me destroy it like 5 times probably, and we'll end up making a little what are they called, for your thumbnail thing for sewing or something like that. A thumb bob them or whatever they call it. So I don't know what it's called. But anyways, I'm a car guy. Who knows? So anyways, I'm going to try to make a pot. I'm going to shut up and have a little fun. See if I can make something cool. I say my wife was awesome. She is. Super cool woman. Been married for 28 years. We've been together 28 years. And been together a long time. So anyways, I never thought about doing a video doing this. So okay. Now I'm gonna be quiet. Thank you for this awesome gift, Leslie. So,
good.
I'm learning.
Practice makes better, is what I tell my students.
Yeah. I made two. You can see them up there.
Awesome. Wow, those are looking good.
Yeah. They turned out okay. We'll see.
Good.
One thing about pottery is if you mess up and you screw up on the top, you can just cut it off and then make another one. And last time I was here, I didn't make anything. I started with a big piece and messed it up and rebuilt it again, messed it up, and cut it off, and eventually it was such a tiny little thing, I thought, I'm not going to get discouraged. I'm going to go home, think about it, and come back. So that's just kind of awesome about that. And then here I am again, my second day. And I made some stuff. I'll show them to you
at the end.
Thank you.
little wobbly. But I think
it's not going to be wobbling
on our mantle or anything like that until Felix or one of our cats walks by it. So I don't think you'll ever know. That's what I like about pottery and art. It doesn't have to be perfect. You don't have to be perfect either. Sounded like Bob Ross or something, but you don't. Be who you want to be, which is really nice. So, I think I'm done with that one. I think it turned out pretty nice. Thanks for watching. The last thing I'm going to do is cut this baby off. And we'll see how that goes. There we go. I was going to show you. Actually, I forgot. I was going to show you the three that I made today. So you can see them. So I'm going to set this. You can see here. I still got a... I like to put little grooves and things in there, and little squiggly. So let me show you these other three here. Nice thing is my phone, it's covered with clay, which is cool. So here it is. So there's the first one. There's the second one. And there is the third one. Thanks for watching me do some pottery.